In the supermarket? This is how they keep fish in the supermarket.
I made fish.
You made fish?
Yeah.
Fast it away.
Yeah, I bred them.
That's cool. I asked Tapia if he likes cockfighting. He said no, he likes roosters.
Fuck.
What room is rubbing?
Candy.
Thanks. It's a lifesaver.
Yeah.
So are you also trying to make weight right now? That's why you're chewing gum? And you're wearing, you're trying to stay warm with the beanie?
218 right now. 218.
You're going up though, huh?
Yeah.
Is this this is your second or third fight with Robert?
Second fight with Robert.
And what's it like to have him in your corner?
I like it. That's my man. Well, I never got to go back to the corner.
Hopefully it stays that way.
Yeah, of course. But yeah, I like it.
Did you have anybody from back home to come to this fight?
Oh man, no, they don't like me that much. This is on the other side of the planet.
We're getting up?
Yeah, right here. But they're going to meet me in Virginia, though, for the fight next week.
In Vagina?
Yeah, Vagina.
Oh, Virginia.
Yeah.
I've been there.
You've been there before?
Yeah, it's a lot of old buildings.
See you later, Akeem.
So what's up, Akeem? Your weighing is in a couple minutes. How are you feeling right now?
Man, I'm feeling like $1 million, right on weight, ready to, you know, do my thing.
We're watching Murray. Who's the daddy? Who do you think the daddy is? Is he the daddy or no?
Cool, this guy right here, he looks like a scumbag. He's the daddy.
And what do you say about Pelos' gear?
Pelos, this shit is pretty.
Pretty?
He's a man.
That's not my role. I'm not going to use that.
That's the backup one.
Are you using this one?
That's the backup,
source,
right?
Yeah, but not
backup?
That's the backup right there.
Yeah, he got backup and everything. I just got a towel.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
You can wear that one?
It's some
you
shorts.
Wear
I'm wearing these shorts.
Like Mike Tyson.
Yeah,
simple.
That's it. Fuck it. Let's do it.
How you doing weight-wise?
Oh, perfect. I'm probably a pound under.
Really?
Yeah.
How does it feel, though?
I feel like $1 million. It's a little bit thirsty, you know?
Well,
I'll
hey.
Take care of that right after the weigh-in.
20 more minutes.
20 more minutes? I thought it was at 2.
Okay, what's that, an hour?
It's like 2 hours. Jesus, man. Giving my hopes up for nothing. Yeah, hour and a half.
Well, so what's the feeling? You have a fight this weekend, a fight next weekend.
Yeah. Then my birthday's 2 days after that. So I'm going to have a good birthday.
Happy birthday. You know who had a birthday yesterday?
Whose birthday? Your birthday?
Eddie Alacea.
Exactly.
Did you guys jump
him?
That's
my main man. Nah, we didn't get to whoop his ass. He was hiding before we left. But he's coming down here. I think he's coming right now to the weigh-in.
Maybe you'll jump him after the weigh-in.
Exactly. You got yours?
Oh, nah.
Let's go to Roberts. He wants us to go to Roberts.
Oh, we're just at Roberts.
All right, what'd he say?
Nah, he just weighed us and shit.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yes. Oh, that's what he wants us to
say? All right, cool.
He's a pound under. Yeah. Pelos, so how are you feeling right now with the weight and everything?
No, I feel good. Actually, today is the only day I felt a little down. All the other days I was training hard still. Today probably is just the last 2 pounds, you know, that I lost. Actually, I lost 2 pounds. I lost 2 pounds easy, so it was no problem with me. But I'm ready to fight already.
And everybody, the fan base is growing. They're excited.
Yeah, man. I'm. You know, your videos and everything. You know, kept everybody watching me and stuff, and kept them updated. And hope there's a lot of fans there at the Home Depot to go support me and the rest of the fighters from Oxnard.
Two people who will not be there from Oxnard are Pita and Payo.
They're not gonna come out.
No. Any message to them if they're watching? Because they asked me to record your weigh-in so they can see it.
They got in trouble. So you guys are whack.
What would you say to Robert's kids?
Those are my boys. I'm mad that they can't show up, but damn.
Hey, Julian's coming today.
Julian is there.
Oh, my little boy is coming today.
He's coming?
My mom's on her. She's going to be on her way, bring me some spaghetti. And.
Pita's not coming for the fight?
I'm going to stay away.
Yeah, let's go to Robert's.
We're going to go to Robert's.
All right, let's roll.